Another Game Gear Sonic game. Sonic Chaos. But I gotta see if I can try and get all the emeralds. Which I think you need to do by getting 100 rings to get to the special stage and then get the then get the emerald, I think. That is my understanding. I know you can get through the levels any percent wise really, really easily, really, really quickly. Like, the speed run on this is like 13 minutes. Ah, oh, that is not what I wanted to happen at all. Some levels where they just give you a shit ton of rings. I think that will take me to the end of the level. Right, 91 rings. There we go. You just farm extra lives out of these as well. Gotta keep an eye out on the emerald. The weird thing about this is I'm now done with that level. I don't go back into it. If I remember rightly, there it is. It appears in the middle of some big rings. Yeah, that's really weird that I'm now done with that level. More of a tails route. I think it is more of a Tails route. Can I get it though? I can. I think that's the end of the level. But I don't think there's any other way I can go. Okay. Maybe there's not even 100 rings on that level. I don't even know how many, don't even know how many, crystals there are. Emeralds. This is the... yeah. That's so trivial. I'm actually a little bit disappointed it took me that long to do it. Okay, let me save. Yeah. That's just rude. So we've already got 50 now. Actually, is there? There is. There we go. Okay, yeah. Thank you. Alright, well, I failed at that. Let's try it again. This just means we won't lose our rings. That's not good. That's not where I want to be at all. I'll get this in a minute. There we go. Oh, fuck's sake. I forgot about that dude. Ooh, that was very close. Right. I don't believe that. I pressed save, not load. Do I just want to beat the game? I probably do just want to beat the game, because I'm not very good. That jumpy thing is meant to make it a little bit easier, I think, but I can't really work it. Alright, well, we're done with the first stage. I'm pretty sure in Beat the Game, this is the level you go into the special stage, because it's just quicker. I hate this game. Did we just do Beat the Game? Is that all we're gonna do? this is the end of the level. Maybe it isn't. There we go. Right, let's make a save there. So we get to try the same... I need to stop sliding off. The physics on the ancient engine is really bad. Right, let's try it again. I didn't have this kind of trouble as a kid. I swear. Alright, let's just try it without this. I don't think we need it. Well, where's the thing? Oh, it's all the way over there. Okay. There it is. Figured it out. There we go. Got it. So this boss was basically in Sonic Mania. It was almost exactly the same as Knuckles' boss in Mirage Saloon. But you just don't do that. I think it was pink in Sonic Mania. But it was a nice callback to this. I can't remember what sleeping egg is. Oh yes, I do remember. This might be another one of those things where you do the Where you go into the special stage in any percent. Yeah, there it is. I forget how you get up there, but... there's like a bunch of rings. I thought I was gonna die then. I did die then. Missing that one, there we go. Alright, I really can't be asked to do all emeralds, I'm just gonna beat the game. This is gonna be too painful. I'm just gonna whiz through all the levels now. I mean, I say that, but... I only vaguely remember these. Is that just to help you with timing? I'm not sure. There is a point at which these stop. Getting annoying yet? There we go. Ah, no, I wanted to go up there. This will bring me back round, I think. Yeah. Okay, so let's just retry that. This is like the fifth one. There we go. It's probably like six. Emeralds. I mean, you get no supersonic or anything, so it's not like you can make the rest of the game really easy. This is Sleeping Egg 3, right? Oh, that's it, the chicken. He's easy if you can just get on top of him. But then he crushes you. I do want to make a save. Yeah, I got no rings. It's not what I wanted to do. So I don't want to go that way. That's a stupid way to go. Now, that's it. I knew if I stayed where I was, he was just going to keep, like, bouncing me off him. If I remember right, the music here is banging. I did remember rightly. Thank you. think that's the end of the level. Wow, okay. Okay, is that how we're gonna do it? These levels are really short. I think I lied about just doing beat the game. Alright, well. You fall down there, that's it, you've had it. I'm a terrible liar. The hilarious thing is, I don't think I know any of the special stages now. There we go. Yeah, they will get me in trouble. Yeah, I don't need that. I died. Because that keeps happening. All because I'm trying to get 100 rings. Where is it? Is it here? Indeed it is. It's weird that keeps respawning. Thank you. All right. I forget what's down there. Oh, that's just, it's just four rings out there, okay, fine. Gonna be bottomless pit. That's just mean. I think as you're getting all emeralds, will be much easier as Tails. Yeah, I was wrong. Dead. It's kinda where all the rings are. Which I do not. Just literally four rings up here. It's a bit rubbish. Yeah, I forgot that that's what that did. Alright, I'm done. I That was mean. Okay, right, okay. Dead. This is the first one again. We had such fun last time. Starting to lose my rings. Alright, I am officially done with emeralds. I need to stop doing that. I wasn't even trying, I still did it in 43 seconds. I forget what the boss is here. Oh yeah, I remember. You can cheese it by just bouncing off it. Yeah, they didn't put much thought into the boss battles on this game. Aqua Planet, I can't remember. Oh no, I do lose. There is a point on one of these levels where there is a shit ton of rings. I don't know where this goes. There goes that. I wish this was a lot quicker. I don't think I've ever gone this way before. Ever. Yeah, I'm going backwards for some reason. I didn't intend to do that way. Wow, okay. Okay. Thank you. Alright. I'm still lying about the whole... Okay. I'm guessing you just gotta find it somewhere. I'm just curious about where this is. Get some serious speed on those. Might have to look this up. This is my fourth one, I think. Alright. Okay, someone just gets through all that nonsense. don't think you really save too much time. I don't know. There we go. Let's make a save. No, I can't go back and do that. Special stage! I think this is the last zone. And if I remember rightly, you can just zip through it. Okay, game.
Thank you.
Okay, game. Okay, whatever you say. I actually do not want to come this way. Gets us out of the level, I guess. It gives us one other chance to find out. I think you've gotta get up here. I think that's what you gotta do. Might as well get the extra life. I mean, that's just mean, right? Yeah, that's fine. I'm alright with that. I think this is the final level now. I don't know if I've ever beaten this. I think this is the final boss. Yes, it is. I'm pretty sure you want to go... Oh, I don't know. Yeah, I forgot that. I forgot that that was the thing that he did. Thank you. Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. I think there's something in that pipe that I want to go left for. I know, down. Down, down, down. And now he starts firing shit in. I know, he dives in. Oh yeah, I go over here and now he'll dive bomb in. I did hit him. I did hit him. Forget what's the rings, that's it. Knew it's something I wanted. I didn't mean to do that. Obviously. You want to stay on the front of him. You also want to not lose your rings. I'm really bad at this boss, by the way. I got up to here the last time I streamed this. Ah, crap. The first time the second time I did it, it was so much better. Didn't take any damage. It's tricky to stay in the right place. There we go, right. Mm-hmm. think that's it. That is it. Obviously we didn't get the good ending. I'd have to look that up to see how you get the good ending. Malden. Oh, well, that was Sonic Chaos.